In 2011, a man named Robert Durst was arrested for the murder of his neighbor, Morris Black. Black's dismembered body was found floating in Galveston Bay. Durst claimed self-defense and was acquitted. But years later, he was arrested again and charged with the murder of his friend Susan Berman. In 2021, Durst was convicted of Berman's murder and sentenced to life in prison.